Okay, you guys, so there have been rumors going around for about 2 weeks now that do seem to be true, that Party and Megan have split ways. Now, his birthday recently passed at the very end of December. She did not even wish him a happy birthday. She deleted all of his pictures off of her Instagram page, you guys. So it seems these two are not together. Now, even though these rumors have been going around that they were broken up, nobody had any idea what could have caused this breakup. But now things are coming out that's saying that Megan is at fault for this breakup. Now, this is all alleged, but they are saying that the reason that Megan and Party are not together is because Megan develops a very bad temper when she drinks. So one source said Party really loves Megan. I mean, he loves and cherishes her, but Megan can be a bit much when she turns up. Meg can get argumentative and say hurtful things, and Party's not the type of man to put up with that. And another source said Megan and Party are broken up. The reason is Megan allegedly has temper issues when intoxicated. She will put her hands on Party and say hurtful, disrespectful things. Apparently, they recently had a horrible fight and Party decided to end things. He still loves her, but he wants her to learn to control her liquor and her anger. Now, all of this is allegedly. These two have not came out and spoke about what's really going on between them. Now, this information is really hard to call because of the simple fact that there is really actually no proof that this is what's going on. There's no videos, texts, or anything like that. Now, it could be true, yes, very much so. But at the same time, because it's not really any proof, it's really hard to call. But I want to know how you guys feel about all of this. Are you buying that story? Do you feel like that's in fact true? Or do you feel like you're not really believing it? It doesn't sound right to you. You guys, leave your comments below. Do not forget to subscribe, and I will talk to you guys later.